So guys, for everyone who watches this later on, this is Monica. We talked earlier, and then this is just a recap to see where she's at now. And I guess, Monica, you've been with the program for how long now?
We launched my database reactivation April 26th.
And then how have you guys done in terms of membership growth over the last 60 days or so?
We have 60 new members, so a new member a day. Sitting on about 115 leads from our Facebook ads, my database reactivation was probably like 50 leads out of only less than 200 prospects. So yeah, great numbers.
It's awesome. How many memberships did you guys get approximately from your database reactivation?
We're looking at the 60 total. And I mean, to be honest, it's really hard to say because a lot of them, like some of them have been referrals from a 10-day pass, someone who brought in a friend, not the bonus. They started coming. They were about 2 or 3 weeks in. Hey, I brought a friend. This is my friend. So in my opinion, that's from the dad or the Facebook ads, but not directly. So, I mean, I'm going to go with that 60 new member number. And I feel like it's all related because before Fit Club, we were flat. I mean, I'd be lucky to get a couple first time workouts a week.